Whoa, Jordan, what are you doing?
He's my boyfriend, and I really do miss him.
You have a boyfriend? Hello, what can I get for you?
Hi, can I get the shrimp scampi, please?
And what would she like?
Hello, I can talk. Spaghetti with meatballs with marinara sauce, please.
Yes, ma'am, of course. Sorry.
Stop staring at me. And just come over and say hi.
I guess we gotta go say hi now.
Hi.
Hi. Jordan, I just learned that there are three types of Down syndrome. Which one do you have?
I have trisomy 21. That's the most common type.
Huh. I'm learning so much.
Cool. And now hurry up and play me so I can beat you.
What? Oh, okay.
I win.
Yeah. What did you win?
I got gold in swimming in Special Olympics.
Wait, you're an Olympian? We gotta take a photo.
USA.
USA. So, what's it like being a Down syndrome person?
Sam, you're supposed to say a person with Down syndrome.
Will you forgive me?
Only if you give me a root beer.
Root beer coming right up.
Hey Sam, do you want to hang out at my friend's new apartment? She has Down syndrome too.
Oh, does she live with her parents?
Nope, alone.
I didn't know that was possible. Whoa, you can read?
Yes, I can read. Can you?
Yes, I can read.
Bye Sam, I'm off to work.
Wait, you have a job?
I'm a working actress.
Huh?
Just because I have Down syndrome doesn't mean I can't work.
Hey Jordan, do you ever wish you didn't have Down syndrome?
No, I love who I am. Do you wish you didn't have any teeth?
Right. Sorry. Hey Jordan, I have a secret to tell you. Whoa, your ears are so cute.
People with Down syndrome have small ears and noses.
Don't look at mine, they're huge. Whoa, I feel like I'm so much taller than you.
People with Down syndrome tend to be on the shorter side. Ooh.
Jordan, you can do the splits?
What can I say? I have a strength.
Talk about a hidden talent. Jordan, is everything okay?
Surfing is really super hard for me.
I'm sorry. Do you want some help?
Yes, please.
Okay, I got some flashcards.
Okay.
Yeah, let's do it. So Jordan, does your boyfriend have Downs?
Don't say down. You shouldn't assume that.
Hey, I am so sorry.
For what?
You have Down syndrome. Hey, Tiffany, this is Jordan. She suffers from Down syndrome.
The only thing I'm suffering from is your stupid comment.
Burned.
What's happening over here?
I'm over here.
Are we dancing?
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, oh, are you crying? You can't be crying. I thought people with Down syndrome are always happy.
No, we aren't. Sometimes we're sad, and sometimes people make us mad.
Who made you mad? And where does he live?
Hey Sam, let's go to Disneyland.
Oh, but the lines are so long.
What if I told you we didn't have to wait?
Say less. Let's go.